Most social media platforms say users must be 13 years old to create an account, but Australian children are finding ways to get around that rule, accessing graphic content.
Certainly with platforms like X, you know, they've started to include consensual pornography. We've got explicit content, really toxic conversations, misinformation and disinformation.
A survey of 19,000 families revealed 39% of children aged 10 to 12 spent an average of 2 hours on TikTok per day.
Every quarter, and we report on this publicly, we remove approximately 20 million accounts of people we believe are under the age of 13.
But online safeguards can't replace the role of parents who have the option of pairing an account with their child's.
Which enables you to set screen time limits. Also, importantly, controls who can contact children and young people.
Experts advise parents not to ban social media outright for children over the age of 12, but to set clear boundaries about when use is acceptable and to model responsible online behaviour.
As parents, we often find ourselves scrolling or we talk about something that we saw on TikTok or Instagram. And I think we have to be really careful around that because our children are watching very carefully.
Emma O'Sullivan, 7 News.